Hey guys, it's me. Alright, so I know I told you guys, I believe Sunday night at like my late video at like 3 o'clock in the morning. And if you haven't watched that, please watch it at my videos. So I know I told you I'd make a video about one of my videos went and upload about that day, and it was really exciting news and stuff. So I'm gonna tell you now. Just to let you know, this is gonna be a long video, cause I'm gonna do that one. I'm gonna do that, and then I am going to show you my favorite May hauls, cause it is the end of May. So, and I don't know if I'll have time tomorrow, cause I have a lot going on. I have a cheer meeting, and also my brother has an award ceremony. So I have two things, and I'll show you what I wear to the award ceremony and how I'm gonna wear my hair if I have time tomorrow. All right, so let's see. Oh, so my news was May 23rd was Drew and I's, my boyfriend's, 1 year anniversary, and that was fun. We just went to like a little restaurant, not a little restaurant, like a frozen yogurt place by our house. And then that's all we did pretty much. And then that weekend I went over his house and yeah, that's pretty much it. And he made me a card and some cookies. They're really good. And then I gave him a bracelet that I made, like I went to the beach, and it imprinted my name and this date we started dating. And I got him that for 11 and 12 months. So I got him that. And then let's see. Oh, and then that day I got Justin Bieber tickets. His Believe tour. He'll be coming January 22nd, 2013, that day to Charlotte, North Carolina. And I'm so excited because my grandpa got row 1 to 25. Like, it was a package, so guarantee that he pre-ordered them. So guarantee that we have either row, like through one row or one row 1 to row 25. And I hope that we get at least one row 1 to row 5 to 10. So that was really exciting to me, because I've been to a concert, but like not in a while. So yeah, gosh, it's really hot in my room. I think I had some other news for you, but I can't think right now. When I remember it, I'll make a video on it. All right, so I'm gonna start. Hold on, let me see. Oh, I'm not doing too bad in time. I'm gonna start right now with my haul. So today I went to school and I wore this, or I didn't wear this. Well, yeah, I actually wore this, but it's not in uniform, so I had to like pull it up to here and let shoulders. And then I wore my cheer jacket, because I didn't have a uniform shirt. And I wore my hair like this, and I wore my makeup. I actually had time to do my makeup this morning. But what I did with my hair is this is my favorite updo of the month. Is this. So what I did was pull my hair back in a little pony, loose pony, and it's low and loose, and then I like split it down the middle and took it in the middle, and then grabbed like my other fingers and then took my pointer fingers to pull it through. And then, yeah. And then I let my bangs hang down because I do have annoying bangs. And that's pretty much all I did this morning. Because I was originally going to straighten my hair and curl it, and then I couldn't find my curling wand. And then I didn't feel like straightening it. So, yeah, I'm straightening it tonight. Alright, so that's my favorite updo, like just simple. And then also braids are a really big thing this month, and this season, like the side braid, the French braid, the fishtail braid, so many other braids are really big. So that has to do with the next thing. My favorite like down hairstyle is my hair just straight, and then if you take back all your layers or most of your layers, it makes your hair look longer. So I like to braid it back just like. This is gonna be really sloppy. Oh, and by the way, while I'm doing this, I know I told you guys that I was gonna make a video, like, yeah, the video. But I went to the theme park, and that was fun. But I ended up going, and I didn't see Drew that day. And his end, oh, since it was a Memorial Day, his appointment got canceled. So he has it tomorrow, I think, at 7 a.m. So pretty much like that, and then merging my hair down. All right, so. All right, I'm gonna start with makeup. Because who doesn't like makeup? I guess guys don't. Some guys. All right, so my favorite moisturizing. This. It is Clinique Dramatic Different Moisturizing Lotion. And it makes your hair, or hair, makes your face look very moist. And it makes your makeup, like your concealer, your bronzer, stick to your face. So I really like that. It keeps your face moist after you've been in the sun and keeps it not being dry. Like, yeah.